tips for you in your job search during the COVID-19 pandemic, the biggest tip I can think of is to be patient. You know, in today's times, we don't really know what's happening. I think everything is continuing to evolve day by day, and that's kind of the way that we have to take it, is day by day. You know, we are doing everything as employers to help you guys land that first job after school or get that internship that you've been on the hunt for. And we don't want you to think that that's not the case, because it definitely is. We just need to make sure that we're making the right decisions and doing everything that we can to have your best interest in mind. So the biggest takeaway I would say from today is to be patient. You know, we might not have all the answers right now, but we are doing everything that we can to get those answers and ensure that you guys do have that internship or that full-time role when you guys do graduate.